They're the reigning AFL champions and the hottest ticket in town. But in addition to holding the Premiership Cup, the West Coast Eagles are also proud partners with Edith Cowan University. And beginning in 2019, the pair have secured a 10-year agreement, which brings exciting news for ECU Broadcasting students.
Well, ECU Broadcasting students, I believe, have got the best deal in the world. They've got wonderful studios, they make programs for TV, they have their own radio station, and now, thanks to our partnership with the West Coast Eagles, they get the chance to be interns at the Eagles for an entire year, spending one or two days a week there. And this is all part of a partnership that's grown over a number of years. And it's interesting that since we've become partners with the West Coast Eagles, they've won a premiership.
Students will complete these internships at the Eagles' new staff headquarters being built here at Lathlain Park. Construction should be completed in early 2019, with the finished product set to transform into this. The building will feature impressive facilities for players and staff, as well as a state-of-the-art broadcast centre where students will create content for the club in a variety of roles.
So the roles that we have basically are going to reflect the roles that already exist within our communications department. So that's across web, written word, graphics and video, as well as social. So our students that come on board, they'll be either video editing or video journalists. We'll also have some opportunities for written reporters to do web and publications-based pieces.
The communications degree here at Edith Cowan already has a strong track record of helping graduates get jobs in the industry. And this partnership with West Coast and the skills and experience that students will gain from it is sure to bolster that even more. The program will help students build their technical skills in broadcasting while also providing them with valuable insight into the sports media landscape. But West Coast say the partnership will also be of benefit to them.
With any true partnership, you'd like it to benefit both parties, and I think that's certainly the case here with the ECU Broadcast Centre. We'll work together on a number of projects. I think as a club we'll ramp up our content output and be great to be able to call on the capacity of the ECU broadcast people. In that respect.
One of the most important parts of the partnership will actually be the hands-on education that goes on between the students and the West Coast staff. So our staff being able to pass on their learnings, as well as our ECU students bringing what they've learnt in their coursework to share. So that collaborative approach will be really beneficial, I think, to both organisations.
That partnership can just soar into the sky, and you know, in a few years' time we're going to be talking about a whole host of young people who've had a wonderful experience and perhaps gained a job in the process.